Hey, I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Got some cool new rackets from Prince for you to start out with today. First up, we've got this Prince Chrome 300-100 racket here. So the 100 square inches, 300 grams, that's what the numbers are referring to. That's the 300 gram unstrung weight. This one is based off of the Beast 100. So you're gonna get super plush feel from this one, but some nice power. So expect kind of similar power to something like a Pure Drive or a Wilson Ultra, something like that, but with a softer, plusher response. Great access to spin, super maneuverable, this one. And it comes in this really cool Hydrogen Chrome collab cosmetic right there. So you see Prince and Hydrogen script at the throat of the racket. A quick look at the side of the beam there, and you have both the company logos on the side there, and just a really cool chrome and orange cosmetic on that one. Next up, we've got the Prince Twist Power, and this is the 97 Tour. So this one, 97 square inches, a bit more beefed up in weight, super flexible, great access to spin, pockets the ball really nicely, and a ton of control and feel on the ball. And this one, our playtesters have been really grooving on this racket and enjoying it. So if you like to take a big aggressive cut and you want to add in plus response and lots of control and precision, good spin to your shots, great way to go right there with that one. Let's have a look at the string now from Gamma. This is their TNT Squared React Pro 16. And this one is designed to offer multi-filament type or synthetic comfort, so it's going to be more comfortable than a poly, but it's still very controlled. It has a solid core in it, so it's not going to play as springy and launchy as a multi. It's going to be a bit more like a synthetic string, but this one is designed to snap back. It's got a slick coating on it, and that's going to help prevent notching both when you're stringing it and when you're out there playing. So it's going to give you a little bit more durability on the core, and then that string movement and that snap back, it's going to help you put a little bit of spin on your shots, and also you don't have to straighten those strings out as much between points. Okay, let's look at some classic wood. Now, first up, one of my favorites. This is a Bancroft autograph racket right here, Bancroft autograph. And this one, American Ash made, beautiful cosmetic on this one. This one is strung up and ready to go. Right there, beautiful racket, fun one to hit with, and also a really nice one to add to your collection. Here's a Bancroft Super Winner. I have one of these, one of my favorite wood rackets to play. So I've got one of these strung up by my office chair right now, and I'd get it out on the court quite a bit. Just love hitting with that racket. Super, super responsive feel for wooden racket. Comes through really quickly, I find, for a woody, and it's a fun one to hit. It's got the bamboo in it too. It gives it a nice responsive feel at contact. Next up, we've got a Snauert fiber composite here. So this one's towards the end of the wood area. So you've still got the wood, but we're starting to get some composite overlays to just stiffen up the beam and offer a bit more of a modern response, but still, again, very demanding racket compared to a modern racket. And then we've got this Spalding World Open racket, and this is another player pro stock. All these are pro stock rackets. And so this one has a customized grip. It's a very, very square handle shape too. I find just holding it in my hand feels great in a continental, and also on a full Western, anything in between feels a little bit awkward just because it has very minor side bevels there. But beautiful cosmetic on that one. Definitely one I would keep on the wall. Just a really nice collectible from Spalding right there. That's all we've got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.